Hi guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I am going to talk about the Philips company. Guys, Philips offering as a soft engine as a level 1. Guys, I made more than 200 videos about job related videos. You can definitely check out in playlist. Guys, since this is an informative video, spend at least 3 minutes to watch this video till end. So I'll provide the job link in description below. You can definitely apply. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel to get latest information. I am going to give a quick overview of Philips. Guys, it's all about industry as a conglomerate. They do have a multinational company. They do offering as a software engine level 1. The location is going to work in Bangalore and it is a full-time job. As you can see here, they have given us the roles and responsibilities in order to get into this job. Now I am directly going to talk about the eligibility criteria for this job. The job is, you should know of development application in C++. You should have knowledge of SDLC, software development life cycles. You will be testing, coding, realizing and subsystem and component. You will be developing the works with a focus on customer merits and technology competency. And you should know of good OS fundamentals, good communication skills, good spoken and written skills, self-starter and quick learner, ability to work in with the new upcoming technologies. If you feel interested for this job, just click on apply now so that this will be redirected to another page. Guys, you need to have a Philips login ID and password. If you do not have, just create an account. You will be able to creating your account by entering your email and give password and verify your password. Once you having this, you'll be having of your account of Philips. Once you submit your application and profile matches with your HR requirements in this company, you can definitely get into this job. They're going to make an announcement to you for a future. Thank you guys.